Alright, so I missed one because I got all these videos recorded. I did not get to edit them. Went to church and I was talking to my brother about them. And he said, what about the snot? No, it wasn't my brother. I was just talking to another kid from church. And he said, yeah, but did you watch the Snyder Cut trailer? And I was like, no. I didn't know that the Snyder Cut had a trailer. They dropped so many trailers, I didn't even know what was going on. So I'm here to watch this. Apparently, they show Darkseid in it. I don't know. I'm still kind of like, I'm kind of down for the Snyder Cut. At first, I thought it was stupid that it was such a big movement. Like, oh yeah, it's like, it's not going to happen. But it's happening. And they're saying it might even be a miniseries, which I think is a really cool idea. So, let's get it. Oh, there is. The CGI is still not that great, though. I know it's not done, though. Finally, that scene.
Guys probably fought hundreds of thousands of other super beings on the other planets. He's destroyed, right? And we have to assume he's won.
I don't care how many demons he's fought and how many hells. He's never fought us. Not us united.
Yeah, I mean, I feel like I've seen most of the footage, which is because I've seen the movie. So they're allowed to show more footage because the movie's already been seen. I feel like Hallelujah was a weird track, but it worked very well. I don't know. It seems like a weird song for like, it's just a weird choice. Like Justice League. But as for the trailer, it worked very well. But I still really want to see that Flash scene where he like touched and broke the glass. I was so mad when that wasn't the actual. So, yeah, I mean, I don't have HBO Max, but I think that's the thing that the Friends reunion is going to be on, so I'm going to have to get it, and yeah, I'm going to check this out for sure. I mean, I realized, like I said earlier, I don't know if you could hear me when it was going, the CGI is still not great. I was talking about that to a guy tonight because we were talking about Justice League. In the movie, the CGI, I don't know why that video just cut off. But yeah, I was saying like the CGI in the first one kind of sucked, and this doesn't look all that great, but I realize it's not done, it's unfinished. I'm sure they'll make it better. So there we go. So I reacted to another lot of the other DC stuff, so check those out. Hit the like button, subscribe button, and I'll catch y'all next time.